sadness to tell you that Archie passed at 12:15 today. Can I just say I'm the proudest mum in the world. Such a beautiful little boy. And he fought right until the very end. And I'm so proud to be his mum.